everybody's head down. In my noble core, I just trying to say aloha. Just wanted to aloha everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, our first group up here, put your hands together for our trio group minus one, KAMALU.
I tell you how particular my auntie is. She wanted kalua pig from a imu.
She never liked from the oven. That's how particular she is. So we all in for a treat. We will get true kalua pua.
Chris and Frank, thanks. Hey, guys, I'll take a seat. Very song for Christmas and family. I'll be at Keola. Oh,
That's the workout for the piano.
Oh, that one tired me out. I'm ready to eat now. I don't know about you guys. And babes, I don't dance on the ground because I want everybody to see this dance. That's why I'm going to brave the little space of here because I want everybody to see. Yeah. You know, my kumu said when they dance in your hometown song, you have to dance it. And that goes out to all my ohana from Waianae. 14, you guys stuck in traffic. You should have paid attention to me and Auntie Hope because we moved from Kalei, that's why. Traffic is too much, too much. Thank you, brothers, for that. Mahalo.
Thank you for dancing.
Any hula dancer, you come up. If they know it, it will do them. And if not, Uncle went doing. Just gotta wait. We got plenty more musicians coming up. They're all stepping up over here. To the hokus, they all came over here. Yeah, Uncle? Yeah. Mahalo, everybody. Enjoy yourselves. Remember, if you never take picture, go to now. Pupu line is open. In a few more minutes, we will bless the food for the main course. We got true kalua pua'a and lots of other Hawaiian food. Mahalo.
You can dance this one. You can dance
this one. You guys hungry? Oh! That was much better. At this time, family and friends, we'd like to call upon our Uncle James to do the pule and to bless the food. For all you parents, if you have little kinkies running around, grab them because we need to.
Thank you everyone for coming. Many from all the islands. And of course, Tony and Albert, really appreciate your being here. And of course, Keola. Okay, let's, now is the time to pray. Okay, let's pray. That Albert and Chung have brought up Keola for 17 years, and yet he has a great future ahead. And today, when dealing with life and many challenges, it's harder than in the past. Now is so many troubles in the world. But yet, we pray that Ola, as he goes through life, he can make important decisions and able to be successful in whatever he do. And like many of us, we have gone through life where we offer to him wisdom and how to deal with life successfully. And in this way, he can be happy as an individual. So thank you for the fine time we spent together. And then we know that many have come to appreciate food and drink and music as well. May we enjoy this evening and have a fine time in doing this. Also, many have put together this party so that we can be able to enjoy it. A lot of hard work have gone into it. So we thank you for this fine occasion and may your blessing be upon it. So as we enjoy it this evening, we pray for your blessings. And we pray and ask all these things through Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
The line forms behind all the large Polynesians. That's how we do it in this family. The large Polynesians first. Because the Kiki's going to pick up all the scraps behind us. That's how we roll. Anyway, we're going to start off with this side. On my far, far right, if you're sitting on a yellow table, on this far side, you guys have the joy of eating first. So please stand. Pushing chairs in and you may eat. Now everybody else, we gotta watch them. Oh, going for the food, we like to bring up some special entertainment, ladies and gentlemen. They performed at the Merry Monarch on Sunday. Because Sunday is the Monarchist, so that's when they would perform on Sunday. Had the exhibition on Wednesday, Miss Alohula Thursday, Friday was Kahiko, Saturday was Award, Sunday was them. Anyway, these are our cousins all the way from Nanakuli, showing some love for their cousin Keola. Put your hands together for the lovely hula maidens of Nanakuli. Can I have 4 yards, please? That's a beautiful. beautiful. Mahalo. Thinking us once again, that's po la'i la'i. Things that you do on a full moon night. You smell the peacock and you listen to the music and you gaze up at the stars. And speaking of stars, we got lots of entertaining lining up over here. And we're going to get ready pretty soon for another set of all-star entertainers. The food looks delicious. I see lau lau, kalua pua'a, i'amaka, hau, pi'ai, see nomi salmon, and poi. All the beautiful delicacies. Enjoy. Family and friends, we hope you enjoy. Congratulations once again to all the 2017 graduates of Roosevelt Roughriders. Yeehaw!
When you should be too happy, you should tie it, be fireproof. Under the wall, democracy, I will make you my baby, that's where I'll be. So from the pocket, you have a sound.
Wow, standing by each that can lead to lots of things. It could lead you to stealing the food off of my plate. I know you. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, if you didn't do so by now, please, please get yourself a beautiful plate of Hawaiian mea ai. The food has been blessed. We got poo-poos. I think the desserts will be set out anytime soon, but make sure that you enjoy the fellowship with each and every one of us. We got lots of entertainers coming up, and we're going to ask this group to take us home with one more number here, where we welcome our fine musicians that will be entertaining you up until the 9 o'clock hour. But other than that, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the KAMALU Trio. Yeah, this is one. You never get a text message just one.
Yeah. Wow, cool. You got a Daniel on guitar. Congratulations to the graduate. Congratulations and our best luck. Our best of luck and best wishes in the future.
Thank you for coming on again. I am on now.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Oh, say goodbye. Nevermore. In a hula flirts, the hula skirts, winking at the boys in the Aloha shirt. That's the way they do. The Aloha we hula. Around the aisle, mile by mile, you take a detour and Hawaii style. That's the way we do. The Aloha we hula. Hit the butt, it's a lot of fun. We learn to do the Aloha hula. A little hula flirts, a hula skirts, winking at the boys in Aloha shirts. That's the way they do the Aloha hula. Around the aisle, mile by mile, you take a detour in Hawaiian style. That's the way they do the Aloha hula. For a brand new step, you can try and match. Do walking in the tower patch. Clap your hands, the music is grand. Hey, honey, honey, to the boys and girls. Old beef hatch, round, down, beat down. You wiggle in the middle, it's a lot of fun. Learn, learn to do the Aloha we hula. When you learn to do the Aloha we hula.
You and me together in this place. sending that one out to you, brother.
How's another round of applause for all the beautiful hula dancers out there? Now we bring in up the family. We bring in up the family now. Now the entertainment will begin, really. We'd like to mahalo everybody once again, but we're going to put on a little bit of music while we set up for our ohana that's coming to entertain each and every one of you. Mahalo everybody, enjoy!
The sands of One nestled against the sea.
Thank you.
dreams. Let's make her go up and down again, up and down again. I gotta stay awake. But we can smell the oil and everything else. We can smell the dawn and the Ajax, no worry. We mahalo you for running the kitchen though. Yeah? And ever since I was a small little child, I was a small child at one time. When I was a small child, she always used to dance this number. And this is her number. There's just something about the large hula hips. Mm-hmm. And the kele keles when they sway. And just large Polynesian women was viewed as royalty at one time. And when I was a child, I used to call her Queen Kamamalu. Yes, because your sister was Ruth and you Kamamalu. Ladies and gentlemen, my cousin and my uncle singing over here. Here's Emily He Anukunukau. This is her signature number.
They sing that the wind will shine upon you. When you sit in your Hawaiian way, I love you too. But the stars do shine when I hold you tight. Since you sit in your Hawaiian way, I love you too. As the trade winds
happen. Let's make it Thursday. Let's go to White Mare. Friday will be Kauai High, and then Saturday will be Kapa'a.
Yes!
Because I was torn. I had him at Kapa'a, but I went to Waimea. Torn! Let's change it. Senator, we trade numbers. Here's our cousin from the island of Kauai. Going for your song about Maui.
Put your hands together for our 2017 graduate. This is Albert.
wish everybody a little koala. To Lisa. Thank you, Lisa. Is Adeline Paul? His mom, of course. His mom worked real hard. And don't forget the mama Rails. And the sister, the mama Rails. Is that what we... All right, Aurora, don't forget Aurora now.
Enjoy.
And Jed and Wanda Memorial, and of course the Auntie Alualani. And the honor food. The food was honor, yeah? Woo! All the hard work went into that. Thank you guys very much. The entertainment. Well, Traxinos and family over here. The Rocky family. Ben here. Herman Crozier on bass. Sound system, of course, Brother Harrison Murray over here. About half of him and his wife, Val. We started from 7 o'clock in the morning. And how about Alan? Alan and his wife, the camera people, the film, the audio, the photo booth out there. And Gail and Alan. Thank you, Alan. Thank you, Gail. Also out here, Chris Ann and Keith, Kiryu.
Where's the ticket for Delhi?
We never leave here yet. It's still on. The photo booth is fabulous in the back. Let's go back there and check it out. If you still got food out there, help yourself to the juice and water. All the water and juice you can drink. No alcohol. Thank you, everybody. Keola. My nephew just came in from Alaska. 8:45 flight. Oh, 7:45. Don't forget the Rowlands. My sister Blossom and the Franciscos, Alapai, Mahalo. Yeah, Mahalo, you guys. Okay, they're yelling names over there. The ice cream machine. The Trachinos want to thank personally the ice cream machine. All right. And the girls, of course, was dancing. And don't forget the Kili course. My good friend, Brother Kalei, and his family is here. And then the Pules, my wife, Pule, Leona, thank you, Leona. And Coco, hi, Coco. And the beautiful decoration over here, they started early this morning. Actually, we started yesterday. And then we started again in the morning. I'd like to thank Art Martinez over here, Brother Art. He blew all his balloons by mouth. Did I miss anybody else? We'd like to thank the Alcatas for coming. Rainbow. The Needles. Don't forget the Needles over there. Kawhi and Tiari. Thank you, guys. Uncle Jimmy. We'd like to thank everybody for coming and helping us celebrate with Keola. Albert. His friends know him as Albert. Chuck E. Cheese. Chuck E. Cheese gang over there. All right. Hey. Chuck E. Cup. Guys, we can bring Chuck E. And don't forget our NC over here. We love him very much. Believe it, Moniz. We have to take the Moniz down.
Starting to wrap up, so just cool. So make sure you go ahead.
I'd like to thank everybody for coming in and helping us celebrate this. This friend's going to be